So I believe that was it for Sandstone, and we were correct. We are now moving on to Savalax. So it's going to be five laps, and then 2 10-lappers, it looks like. When it's in between, like, 1,000 yards and 1,500 yards, I just, like, put 10 laps because, I don't know, I feel like that's pretty short. Like, this track just looks short, so we'll put 10 laps on it. This is going to be a 5-lapper? It's kind of long, but maybe it's not too bad. Minute 6, that's not terrible. Sorry if I sound really quiet. Like I said, the rest of the family's trying to sleep or is asleep, so... I thought about soundproofing the wall, but I don't know how that would look, and I don't really know how to go about it. I've seen, like, Z, Roar Viking, and Troll Chaos have soundproof on their walls. Here we go. Hold on, I've got something in my left eye at the moment. Hold on. God dang it, my left eye's just like got shit in it apparently. Is this gonna be another one of those like high speed circuits? That's like meticulous driving? Cause I'm all about that. God dang it, okay, I don't know what's in my left eye, but like it is causing it to water, and I really don't know what it is. And contrary to popular belief, I like to have both eyes fully functional, nothing wrong with them when I'm racing. Please, thank you. Ooh, around the carousel, I don't know what the truck's doing, he's decided to go mountain roading. Is that the Lexus? Son of a bitch, I knew it. Ow. I don't know what that guy thinks he's doing. I still have something in my left eye. Like, I don't know what it is. It's just really irritating me. We're in 7th. And the leaders are all, like, right here, so... Oh, I just flat dumped Grease Finger. I'm so sorry. Oh, freaking slide it through there. That's a dangerous exit. You clip like one of those flag stand poles. Okay, not warranted, but you know what, whatever. Diablo and I have an interesting rivalry. It's not like a rivalry where we hate each other, it's that we race each other pretty hard. And I don't know what these guys are doing. Oh, Diablo, oh, fucking in the tree. What the hell is going on back there? Got cars. Oh, that's a bad place for a car to be. Oh, look at this. Oh, I almost... almost made it work. If I could have drifted around the outside of them like that. I feel like I'm being a little bit too ginger, but I'm just trying to be a little bit conservative right now. Oh man. Oh, I don't want to be stuck in the right. Oh, I could have ended up like that guy back there. We're racing pretty nicely, but it's, you know, we are halfway, 2 laps to go next time by. This is my second attempt to try and get around Cannonball. Okay, apparently he didn't like that little bit of contact, and, okay, really? Cannonball, faster. This has been a relatively clean race. It's just going to be about limiting mistakes, I guess. 2 laps to go. I think I'm better than Cannonball, and I'm better than the third place guy. It's just about, like, if I can just pounce on the opportunity and not get caught up behind him as I am here. Also, keep an eye on junk management. I'm gonna have to let him have the spot. I don't want to go into this carousel. It's like a little right-hander side-by-side. Oh, this is becoming very dangerous. Again, on the outside of Cannonball out of the corner, and I just missed the exit. God damn it, I'll nail it one of these times. We're only 7.5 seconds back of Steel Fist, so it's not like he was running away. God damn it, and I get freaking light coming up at the top of the chicane, too. Had to move Junk Magnet out of the way a little bit. Steel Fist is up there. White flag is in the air. White flag in the air. I'm gonna catch Cannonball in the same place, aren't I? Well, maybe not. I can see the leader, and I've got Cannonball in front of me. I might just send it on Cannonball. I don't know. Oh, Jesus Christ. God damn it. Yeah, I couldn't hit it. I couldn't hit that little thing back there. Oh, I got fifth. Good. I couldn't freaking hit that like last little chicane. I'd be carrying way too much fucking speed, and I just couldn't do anything with it. Like, I was better than Cannonball, and I was better than Ugly Kid, and I think I could have caught Steel Fist in another lap. I just couldn't hit that chicane, and that makes me sad.